Mr. Sajid Shafiq is requested to come on stage for the recitation.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. واذكروا إذ أنتم قليل مستضعفون في الأرض تخافون أن يتخطفكم الناس فأباكم وأيدكم بنصره ورزقكم من الطيبات لعلكم تشكرون. يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تقولوا الله والرسول وتقولوا أماناتكم وأنتم تعلمون. واعلموا أنما أموالكم وأولادكم فتنة وأن الله عنده أجر عظيم. يا أيها الذين آمنوا إن تتقوا الله يجعل لكم فرقانا ويكفر عنكم سيئاتكم ويغفر لكم والله ذو الفضل العظيم. And remember when you were few and were reckoned weak in the land and were afraid that men might take you hostage, but he provided a safe place for you, strengthened you with his help, and provided you with good things so that you might be grateful. O you who believe, betray not Allah and his messenger, nor betray knowingly your amana, things entrusted to you and all the duties which Allah has ordained for you. And know that your possessions and your children are but a trial, and that surely with Allah is a mighty reward. O you who believe, if you obey and have regard of Allah, He will grant you furqan, a criterion to judge between right and wrong, making a way for you to get out from every difficulty, and will absolve you from your sins and forgive you. And Allah is the owner of the great bounty. Barakallahu li wa kutubalikum fil Qur'an al-Azim wa nafani wa iyaakum min ayati wa zikrina.